Don't bug me. That's what third graders at one Albuquerque elementary school will be hearing today. Not from teachers or parents, but from loveless health officials who are actually trying to show the kids how to keep from spreading the flu bug this season. Students at Bell Elementary are practicing hand washing and other types of prevention, and they also get to wear Don't Bug Me t-shirts and visors. And they get to show off their buggy artwork too.
I like those visors.